The richness of Meghalaya lies in culture, natural authenticity in food, language, and the tribal groups and its culture. Meghalaya, state of India, located in northeastern part of the country. It is bounded by Assam to the north and northeast, and by Bangladesh to the south and southwest. A beauty of northeast India, nicknamed as Scotland of the East. Meghalaya, born from the state of Assam, from the United Khasi Hills and Jandia Hills and the Garo Hills in 1972. The state capital is the hill town of Shillong, located in east central Meghalaya. Meghalaya is divided into autonomous councils in the names of three major matrilineal communities, Garo, Khasi, and Jandia. The minority tribes include the Hajong, Koch, Rabha, Boro, and Mun. The ancient farming techniques and culture is still followed in the state. Diversity, not only in tribal culture, but Meghalaya is also known for its distinctive rice cultivation. The wettest state records 12,000 mm of rainfall a year, and 70% of state is forested and covered by beauty of nature. Agriculture is the dominant economic activity of the state. The main crops grown in Meghalaya are rice, millet, corn, potatoes, pepper, chili, cotton, ginger, jute, betel nuts, fruits including oranges and mangoes. English is the official language of the state. The most spoken languages in Meghalaya are Khasi, Garo, followed by Nar, Bengali, Nepali, Var, Hindi, Hajong, and Assamese. Yes, let's explore more of Meghalaya.